not the familiar sight of mud, rain, and ruin. Who can fathom the hateful scorn of the swirling stars?